ready to rock and roll. Hunter. It's a hunter. Alrighty, alright. Sure I got them down pat, because if not, it's people getting the wrong order and no team.
Petir drop off at Truby Hilton's. Petir drop off at Truby Hilton's San Antonio Lapland SeaWorld.
Man, I'm hungry too. I ain't gonna lie. Let's do this.
Turn right, then turn right.
Hungry. No, I can go without. I turn know I left. Can.
Turn right on Petranco Road.
That's my Walmart though. My Walmart where I get my tires put on, my oil change. Surprised nobody's out here begging at this time. I mean, panhandling. It's hard to look right here because it's almost like too late. No time to see him. Bills, my bills. Sorry, y'all.
In a quarter mile, turn right on State Highway 151 Access Road.
Sorry, folks. Shit, we can turn back this way. I'll just park it right here.
New message from Hunter B. Pin 8916.
Hunter B. Watch the car for me, folks. Two more hours to go. Let's see. $199.72. Two times.
Thank you.
2106.
Yes, sir. This is Chris, your Uber Eats delivery driver. What's your apartment number?
What's the apartment number, baby? Hold on. Are you outside the gate?
No, I'm inside. Somebody was coming out, so I shot through the gate.
I'm coming out right now because it's apartment 612.
612, all
right. But I'm outside the gate right now. I'm walking out, so I don't know if you see me or not.
I'm inside.
So when you first came in the apartment, you're supposed to make a left.
Okay, well I'm gonna scoot around there because I shot through the right because it was open and there wasn't a gate code number. So
you're supposed to make a left.
Yeah, I didn't have the gate code. I didn't have the gate code number. So I'm coming around. The apartments. I'm coming out. Here it goes. So now the gate's open. I'm right here. Right here.
Oh, that's it, right?
Yes, sir. $680. That's 209. 2 hours left. That's what we're gonna do. What we're gonna do?
sailing over here.
It's a one star. Thank you. scared to take it off. Have an Uber Eats order for Robert W. Thank you. Of course. At least I know when you're here, nobody's stealing. Thank you. Was the straw in there? Well, if it ain't.
Turn left.
Tower Street, then drop off on the right. New message from Uber. Leave at door. Please do not leave order directly in front of door. It is difficult to open the door without knocking over the...
Hi, what can I talk about? How can I help you?
Hey, can I get a fajita burrito?
What, sir?
A fajita burrito.
Okay.
Can I get a 2 scoops of avocado and 2 sour cream?
Okay.
And
the sour cream, I'm gonna put on the side. That's fine for you, sir.
Oh yeah, that'll work.
Okay.
And you got the 2 scoops of avocado, right?
Yes, sir.
All right, and let me get like 2 avocado salsas.
Okay, something else?
That'll be it, sir.
Okay, sir. It's gonna be a total of $13.93. Okay.
Hey, thank you.
Thank you.
Put it in my bag. That's it for me, man. I'm falling asleep. Fucking hungry. Still have an hour or something. $2.17.
Sure.
How's it going, bro? You good?
Yeah, it's gonna be the fajita and the sour cream, right?
Yeah, and the avocado.
Yeah. How's it been?
Oh, it's kind of slow today compared to usual.
Yeah.
But I still made two.
I watched the video that you almost crashed. I saw it all complete. All right, man.
That's crazy, huh?
Yeah, it is. Give me 1 second.
It's not my time to go, brother. Right,
thank you. Hey, be safe out there.
Yeah, I appreciate you. All right,
thank you.
He said he saw the video almost crashed. Shit. Man, that would have been fucked up. Hey, you got to be extra careful, man. That checks your mortality. Hella bullets, baby. Order at 2. more cautious, man. At nighttime, the weekends, it's even worse. Like, then at that period of time, like at 2 o'clock. Every day. I'll be careful.